personally, I don't want to take part. You should not have a lot of expectations.
Guys, with this little segment, I have my maid of honor.
One of my maid of honor.
Thank you for that. One of my maid of honor, Miss Delta, here with me today. She's going to give us just some tips, some do's and don'ts when you're planning your own bridal shower. Seeing that I planned my own bridal shower, I think it's best that you give some tips on what not to do based on your observations now.
Okay, I am not really one of those people that will be involved in such showers. You already know that. That is why she had to plan her own with the help of our other maid of honor.
Yes.
Because me, when it comes to planning these things, they are very exhausting.
Mm-hmm.
I am not prepared to be involved in such things emotionally. I can be there physically, but believe me, emotionally, I don't want to take part.
Mm-hmm.
But one of the things that I have observed, or one of the advices that I would give to anybody out there, is that I guess you should not have a lot of expectations. Number one,
mm-hmm.
when it comes to people,
mm-hmm.
they can disappoint you, my friend.
Mm-hmm.
They will disappoint you. So have less expectation, especially if you know exactly what is it that you want. Try to execute it yourself. If it involves funds and you really want to have whatever it is, pay for it yourself. Don't have the thing of my people will come in with like a 3,000 or like a 5,000.
You'll be disappointed.
You'll be disappointed because people are only willing to pay a 200 for your shower. And that is not supposed to be their issue.
Mm-hmm.
It is on you because you want a specific something.
Mm-hmm.
So in order for it to work out, you need to put in the effort.
True.
So expectations, number one, don't have it. Secondly, what is the second thing that I perhaps have observed? Know exactly what it is that you want. It makes it easier for the bridal shower to be a success.
Mm-hmm.
What I mean by this is, if you want a theme, a certain theme, stick to that theme. I was against her theme, by the way. I was just like, oof, those colors, though, you know?
Not
and she was just
that.
Like, one thing she told me was, can I have the
bridesmaids wear.
No, you say that.
Huh?
For the first time, can I please have the shower
that I want?
Yes. I was just like, oof.
Which is true.
So I said, Meme, you can have your shower. I am out of this planning. And honestly, I didn't say it to her. I just pushed.
And I'm glad you gave me that freedom to decide on what I want. So thank you.
So for those of you that really, really love showers and you want to have a certain perfect bridal shower, whatever shower you want, stick to what you want. Doesn't matter who has what opinion, stick to it. If you visualize it in a certain way, stick to that and make it happen for yourself.
Yes, you should know what you want so that you don't get something mediocre. But I'll give my tips in the next video. So thank you for tuning in.
Bye.